And, you know, after getting the series win yesterday, this team maybe could have relaxed, but y'all didn't play like it today. Y'all really came out, and just talk about the effort y'all gave.
Yeah, we just finally playing our style of baseball. It's hard, and just doing all the little things that really matter. Finally, the pitching's coming together and the hitting's coming together, and whenever that happens, we're a really good baseball club.
Offensively, this weekend, a lot of guys throughout the lineup came up with a lot of key hits and stuff. I mean, I know today you had three hits. You scored three times and stuff, but it seems like offensively you're really gelling as a good lineup right now.
Absolutely. Guys are starting to come together, and it's not that we get the inning started and 1-2-3, we're out of the inning just like that and leaving guys on base. We're finally starting to get those key hits that are scoring those guys that are on base.
Yeah. Momentum is so big in this baseball game. The season's so long. You never know when it comes. Seems like it's coming at a good time for y'all. Hopefully y'all can ride this now and turn this conference record around.
Absolutely. It's always a good time to get hot towards the end of the season, because that's whenever your postseason comes around and stuff like that. You don't want to start off too hot and then die off towards the end. So it's a really good time for us to have the momentum and to carry it on throughout the rest of the season.
I know you've been fighting some health problems with your back and stuff, but you didn't look at it. You hadn't looked at it for the weekend, but obviously, are you doing okay with that?
I'm not doing too bad. They're doing a real good job of taking care of it and make sure that we stay smart and not do too much with it and keep it feeling good and healthy for the baseball games.
All right, man.